川普总统在白宫会晤今年第二次来访的加拿大总理杜鲁道时澄清，他并没有像美国国家广播公司 NBC 报道的那样，要求将美国的核武增加十倍。
I want to have absolutely perfectly maintained, which we are in the process of doing, nuclear force. But when they said I want 10 times what we have right now, it's totally unnecessary, believe me, because I know what we have right now.
川普会晤前曾在推特上痛批 NBC 编造他要将美国核武器增加十倍的假新闻，并提出吊销 NBC 执照的可能性。川普最近对 NBC 很火大，因为此前有关国务卿提勒森抱怨川普是低能白痴的新闻也是 NBC 的独家。
No, I never discussed increasing it. I want it in perfect shape. That was just fake news by NBC, which gives a lot of fake news lately.
美国、加拿大和墨西哥正在就北美自由贸易协定重新进行艰苦的谈判，川普当着杜鲁道的面重申不妥协的立场。
If we can't make a deal, it'll be terminated and that'll be fine.They're going to do well, we're going to do well, but maybe that won't be necessary. But it has to be fair to both countries.
同一天，来自德州的民主党籍联邦众议员葛林正式提案弹劾川普。
Has betrayed his trust as president to the manifest injury of the American people and is unfit to be president.
由于这项弹劾案是优先法案，众议院必须在本周投票表决。不过连民主党的国会领袖目前都不支持这项弹劾案。记者张国华、钟义婷，华盛顿报道。